Okay, first section of the boys 4x2 is off and away. Farmington's in there. Weathersfield is on the lead at the moment. Weathersfield. Farmington coming in third there. Got the second section. The boys 4x2. Schedules in just a bit. Section. Boys 4x2 here.
Thank you.
we're finally ready. We got fourth section, the boys 4x2. We've got Fitch, New Milford, South Windsor, Middletown, E.O. Smith, and Naugatuck. Naugatuck girls won earlier. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't know what that was about. Not the best for Naugatuck, really. Fitch on the lead here, is it? No, E.O. Smith. E.O. Smith on the lead. Seated section going off here without Wilton. They just arrived. It's Bristol Eastern, lane 1, Shelton, lane 2, Amity, lane 3, Windsor, lane 4, Hillhouse, lane 5. Pretty good exchanges there. Windsor. And I think maybe Hillhouse. Windsor and Hillhouse going at it. Shelton in third there.